surrounded by good people. Because, you know, she's going to be away from her friends or family for a year. And I hope that she makes a new family there, that she finds a new family there, and a new set of friends who are true to her, who are loyal and honest to her, and who will make her happy. You know, sometimes it can get lonely, and I hope that when she's in New York and all over the world, when she's fulfilling her duties, that she finds that, that happiness. It's very relative, you know, and nowadays if you have, if you can use it to boost your self-confidence, a lot of people now are struggling with self-esteem. If something as simple as cosmetic enhancement can help you, can save you from so many days and years of feeling depressed, and from, you know, a lot of things right now are very disturbing on social media, and a lot of them cause you to feel bad about yourself. And then stuff like this, like enhancements, or even as simple as wearing nice clothes or branded clothes can help you. Then who are we to judge? You know, it's a personal choice. Oh yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.